I can look back, you know, when they're standing on the top of the Paralympic podium and think, my first coach was Scotty and she really, you know, helped me along this journey and she made me love what we do.
And that power of women supporting each other is something that is really special.
I'm true to myself, so like my values are respect, have fun, you know, be open, honest.